Don't fall for it. Scammers have been apparently leaving fake parking tickets on people's cars all over San Francisco. This is according to SFMTA officials. They look pretty legit, but they're not. The fake tickets instruct you to pay the violation immediately using a QR code at the bottom. A very quick and easy way to steal your credit card information. SFMTA says a good way to know if the ticket is real is to look up the citation number right away on the agency's official website.